I think the biggest key about filing is most people have still commitments about stuff in all those piles out there. And so they haven't distinguished what are the actions, what are the things I still need to read. Once you've gone through our process of the GTD process, where that's a lot of what you do is I clarify, look, is there action on that? Do you want to read that? No, I just need to keep that. Ah, now that's just reference. Well, then all you just need is a library so you can find it when you need it. You don't need it to remind you of something. So because most people still are using their files as a kind of reminder that I have projects, that I have things I want to read, and all that stuff is all blended together, you just go numb to that. So a lot of what the GTD process is it makes sure you got nice clean edges. Is that just reference, or is there something you still need to do about it? It took me 10 years to discover, really, how powerful just the simple thing of a paper-based general reference filing system, easy to use, fun to use, right at hand, how powerful that is. On the negative side, how much the lack of that is in the way of a lot of people's productivity and their ability to implement GTD. So one of the first things that we do when we go to coach people one-on-one is to make sure they've got a good system for getting paper that has no action on it, but they want to keep something that anything that won't stand up by itself on a shelf. Your cell phone manual, right? The article you tore 4 fabulous days in Tahiti. We might go. What do you do with this? You know, the avocado trees, in case yours dies and you want to replant, here's the 3 that are the coolest to plant. Wow, great stuff. What do you do with that? Once you've got that kind of stuff, the local takeout deli menu, you know, those kinds of things. 2 business cards from the meeting you just met with these 2 consultants about, and they'll die if they go in your Rolodex or anywhere else, but you somehow want to keep them based upon the meeting and the topic that was about. That's that kind of stuff. We found is you've got to be able to file that within 60 seconds, and it better be fun to do it. The simplest, fastest way, generally speaking, for most people, is to create a simple alpha system A to Z. A to Z.